Hi, welcome to Bulb and Beaker YouTube channel. Renewable energy sources in the RES in the previous class, solar PV system discussed. So, solar PV system in the block diagram, that is a brief description. In the class, classification of solar PV system. Solar PV system in the classification and the type in the brief item.
Solar PV system is categorized in three types. One is standalone system, two grid connected, one is hybrid type. This is standalone system, that is grid connected, important. That is why we will discuss this. That is standalone system. Okay. Our standalone system is independent item nikkuna system aanu idu adayathu vera oru power source item depend cheyyunnilla vera oru power source ne depend illa idinte mattoru peranu off grid pv system enna perilum idu arayappadunnathu idu aage utilize cheyyunnathu solar energy maatramaanu idu mainly mattoru source of electricity available allatha sthalangalilanu upayogikkunnathu adagondu thanne idu grid lekko vera source lekko connected alla. Then, this is the block diagram. We have learned this. This is a solar array. This solar array is charge controller by battery bank. Charge. And this is direct IT DC I use. All engine inverter by AC lake. AC load lake feed. Then, the battery bank is used. This is a source name. Depends on the night time ile adey pole rainy time il okke utilize cheyan vendana battery bank use cheynadu. Okay, pinne day time il maatram utilize cheyna system anengi battery bank inde avashyam illa. Ini standalone system inde example aanu solar street light, house lighting system, water pumping system, sea water desalination idokkeyana inde example varunathu. Ini randamatha type aanu grid connected system. Perile thanne undu oru grid system ilekku solar array connected aanu. This is rare item storage battery. Okay. If you have a car, excess power is grid lake connected. Okay. This load lake is the major part of the supply PV array in daytime. This is night time or sunlight. This is the grid. Okay. This system is the power conditioning unit. Okay. That's to control the voltage, frequency and waveform so as to match the condition for feeding power to the grid. Grid lake feed in the way to match the amount. Now, the type okay, important type is render type. In this PV system, the uses screen. That's uses of PV system.
Now, we will discuss the solar PV system classification and the two types of brief item. So, slide item is not the same as the notes. So, we will discuss all the best.